Welcome to Lubricant Formulation 101, How to Choose the Right Base Oil, Part 1. Lubricant base oils significantly impact the performance of machinery and equipment, so it is important to choose correctly. When selecting the right base oil, consider factors like viscosity, compatibility, and operating conditions. But first, let's talk about base oil types. Think about base oil types like a pyramid. At the bottom of the pyramid are mineral oils. Mineral oils are petroleum-derived products and the most widely used, lowest-priced base oil type. They come in two forms, naphthenic and paraffinic mineral oil. Paraffinic oils are refined from crude oil rich in paraffins, meaning highly saturated, or straight-chain, hydrocarbons. This high saturation gives paraffinic oils better oxidation and thermal stability. Alternatively, naphthenic oils are refined from crude oil rich in naphthenes. Naphthenes contain high levels of aromatics and low levels of wax, giving them a lower pour point and better solvency. Pour point is the temperature at which a liquid loses its flow, an important consideration for lubricants in cold operating conditions. The American Petroleum Institute has set standards for sulfur, saturate, and viscosity index to categorize mineral oils by Group 1, Group 2, and Group 3. This is the API base oil chart. Group 1 mineral oils are refined through a solvent extraction process, which, while cheaper, leaves behind sulfur and unsaturated components that impact oxidation and thermal stability. Group 2 and Group 3 mineral oils are hydrotreated, which is a process that removes sulfur and other impurities, producing higher purity mineral oils with low sulfur and higher saturates for better stability and a higher viscosity index. Now, let's move up the pyramid and talk about synthetics. Synthetic base oils are lubricating oils that have been artificially or synthetically modified. While more expensive than mineral oils, synthetic base oils provide several advantages to lubricant formulations, such as operation over wider temperature ranges, enhanced oxidation stability, lower volatility, better consistency, and special properties, such as detergency and fire resistance. Synthetic base oils are categorized as Group 4 and Group 5 base oils. Group 4 base oils are polyalphaolefins, which are manufactured by polymerizing alphaolefins in the presence of ethylene gas and a catalyst. They demonstrate desirable properties such as low temperature fluidity, higher viscosity index, hydrolytic stability, and compatibility with mineral oils and most additives. Group 5 base oils are at the very top of the pyramid chart and encompass all other synthetic base oils. These include ester base oils, such as diesters, triesters, and polyol esters, polyalkylene glycols, silicone oils, and perfluoropolyethers. These Group 5 base oils are highly specialized synthetics generally used in extreme operating conditions. As the world shifts toward higher sustainability, there has also been an increasing demand for biodegradable or environmentally friendly lubricants. Thus, the need for bio-based oils derived from plants and animals is growing. Unfortunately, bio-based oils tend to oxidize and have inferior thermal stability. They are often a poor base oil choice for lubricants operating at high temperatures and pressures. Now that you understand the base oil types, how do you choose the best base oil for your formulation? Click the next video to watch part 2 and learn how.